Disgraced Glee star Mark Salling may have been dead for some time before his body was found hanged, it has emerged. The 35-year-old, best known for his role as Noah Puckerman, apparently killed himself ahead of a sentencing hearing for possession of more than 50,000 images of child sex abuse. According to TMZ, he was discovered hanging from a tree near a baseball field by police who had been called to do a welfare check after a family member reported him missing. Coroner's officers were seen removing his body on a stretcher and then loading it into a van this afternoon as news broke worldwide. Before his death was announced on Tuesday, Salling had been on bail after 50,000 child abuse images were found in his possession. The actor was expected to receive his sentencing in March this year. Salling, who played Noah Puckerman on the hit Fox show, struck a plea deal in the case in October. Under the deal, prosecutors agreed that the appropriate sentence for Salling would be 4 to 7 years in prison, with 20 years of supervised release, according to U.S. reports. Police were reportedly tipped off about the images on his computer by one of his ex-girlfriends. He was arrested in December 2015 and later released on bail for $20,000. The case was then passed on to federal authorities when police realized the severity of the images. As part of Salling's release, he was registered as a sex offender and not allowed to live within view of any schoolyards, parks, public swimming pools, playgrounds, video arcades, or any other places that are regularly visited by people under the age of 18. Lieutenant Andrea Grossman, commander of the Labbed Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force, said at the time, "It doesn't matter who you are or what you do. If you hurt a child, you will be held accountable." She added, "These images are more than photographs, they are child abuse." In August 2017, it was alleged the actor had tried to take his own life before accepting a plea bargain on the child porn case. It's said that the shamed Glee star cut his wrists in an attempted suicide in the bedroom of his LA home on August 22. Salling apparently freaked out after doing it, before screaming for his roommate who found him bleeding and called for emergency services. Paramedics rushed to his home where they treated him before taking him to hospital, reported TMZ. Samaritans 116-123 operates a 24-hour service available every day of the year. If you prefer to write down how you're feeling, or if you're worried about being overheard on the phone, you can email Samaritans@joe@samaritans.org.